This video shows how to replace a drive within a vxrail system. Before you begin, ensure that only the failed drive alarm shows up for the cluster. To view the alarms, log in to vSphere Client. Click the menu, click Inventory, and select the vxrail cluster. Now, go to the Monitor tab. Then, click Issues and Alarms, and select Triggered Alarms. Here, ensure that there are no other alarms apart from the failed drive alarm. If there are additional alarms, rectify them before proceeding with a drive replacement. The next step is to get ready to replace the drive. For this, first, click the menu and select Inventory. Now, select the vxrail virtual SAN cluster, click the Monitor tab, and scroll down. Under vxrail, select Physical View. Next, select the host that has the failed drive and click Actions. And then, in the drop-down list, select View Host Details. Then, on the host, select the drive that you want to replace. Now, in the Disk Information section, click Actions and select Replace Disk from the drop-down list. Make a note of the drive's position as well to ensure that you are replacing the same drive. Now, confirm and verify the drive details in the Replace Disk wizard. First, confirm the drive details and click Next. Then, validate the details and click Next. Confirm the operation and click Next. Now, wait until the drive cleanup is complete, and then click Next. Here, you need to physically replace the drive and then continue with the remaining steps. Before you remove the failed drive and replace it with a new one, ensure that you always use ESD protection while working on the system. As noted before, locate the original position of the failed drive. Then press the release button in front of the drive carrier, and using the release handle, pull out the drive. Unscrew the drive carrier from all sides of the rail, and remove the drive. Now, place the new drive in the drive carrier. Ensure that the connector end of the drive is towards the back of the carrier. Then, once the drive is in place, secure it with screws. Now, insert the new drive into the original drive slot and close the release handle. After physically replacing the drive, come back to the vSphere Client UI to confirm and verify. Continue with the Replace Disk Wizard steps. Now, to acknowledge drive replacement, check the box and then click Next. Wait until the new disk's initialization is complete and then click Finish. Wait until the status LED turns solid green and the status changes to healthy. This confirms the replacement is successful. Finally, check if there are any system-generated alarms or issues. To perform this, refer to the initial steps mentioned in the video. If there are any issues, rectify them. For more information or assistance, visit dell.com/vxrail.